Hello tie knot lovers, Mr. C's How to Tie a Tie. This one's called the Paw Print Knot, and I'm dedicating this to our wonderful collie dog who we lost unfortunately a few weeks back, and so I thought this one, I'm going to dedicate this one to him. So this is what it looks like, and let's take it apart and let's get started. So this one starts off with the blade on the right hand side, tail on the left hand side, blade down to where you normally wear it, around near your belt line, and I'm just going to pinch the middle of the wide one blade, and I'm going to put the tail across the top. It's going to go round underneath and back through and down the same side. And I'm going to leave this one just a little bit loose for the time being because I'm going to go back through that loop. It's going to go back underneath, over the top, and back down again. And then I'm going to thread my tail through this loop like that. And then what I can do then is I can then tighten all of this up. Stage there. Then what you're going to do is we're going to fold it back over the top. It's going to go round underneath, and then what I want to do is I want to fold in half and twist, so I've got the open side to the right and the middle part pointing to the left. So I think I'm going to go over the top, not through, over the top. And then it's going to go back through that front loop, still being folded in half, and you're going to come out on the left hand side. Okay, so we've got that bit still folded in half. It's going to go down round, and then what I'm going to do is twist it so I've got the open part at the top, and then it's going to go round and underneath. Now, depends how much tie you've got. If you've got a slightly longer tie than mine, you can then wrap it round under the collar. I'm going to wrap it round a little bit, and then I'm going to pin it. But before I do that, I'm going to bring my collar down. And I'm going to cinch it up. Okay. And then what I'm going to do is just tighten this up over the top and round, and then what I'm going to do is I'm going to pin without stabbing myself, and if I do, luckily it's a red tie, nobody's going to notice. And there we have, with Ben looking on, our Paw Print Knot.